Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. On today's episode, we're going on a field trip to Summit Motorsports. We're going to get this truck full of parts we need for Linda and Homer, and they are calling for snow, so this ought to be interesting. All right, let's get after it. I could spend some money in there. All right, guys, we stopped about halfway up. Go ahead and get fuel and good night. It's cold and it's getting ready to start snowing. We hit the old pilot station here, I don't know, about an hour south of Cleveland. Whopping 50 bucks for 13 gallons of gas. All right, let's get back on the road, see what we can run into today. We just made it up here to the Summit store in Tallmadge, Ohio. It took us about five and a half hours to get here, but we are gonna go in and load the old car hauler up with all kinds of parts and goodies for this season. Hang tight, and I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. Every head you can imagine in here, guys. Place is enormous. All right, guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for hanging out with us today. We're going to go back here and get us a steak before we head to the house. If you haven't done it yet, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Make sure to check out our merch, our hats, and our shirts. Like and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.